First, we're going to call the meeting to order. Second, we're going to get approval of the agenda.
Motion made.
We need to make amendment to the agenda for, we want to add special presentation for Mr. Santa Claus to, who has served for 20 years, and we want to just recognize him for his 20 years of service. So I would like to add that on the agenda behind the next one, the new officer.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, great. We have a new board member here named Mr. Hank Hargrove. So we're going to ask Mr. Hank Hargrove, will he just basically introduce himself, tell us who he is and where he came from, how that includes, yeah, how many money he has to pay?
Yeah, sure. I do this with every new board member, so they're not singling you out.
Good to be on the hot seat for a minute.
Okay, good.
All right, I'm Hank Hargrove. I've lived here basically all my life. My dad is James Hargrove. He was a bud distributor from 57 on, and he died in 2011. We sold business in 2015, my brother and I. They say I'm retired. I call myself unemployed.
Gainfully unemployed.
Gainfully unemployed, yeah. There's no paycheck in unemployed, though. But I have four kids. None of them live here. They're just all over the state pretty much. We're in Memphis. A bunch of grandkids to chase. Some of y'all have known me a long time. Some of you have not, I'm sure. Glad to meet y'all. We're told to be patient with me and give me some room, some space to learn some stuff. I've been reading through the board minutes from the last 6 or 8 months. I've managed to stay awake most of the time, but there, you know, this board deals with a lot of things that I didn't know I could help.
Yes.
Okay, and we can just ask the board member to introduce themselves to Mr. Hargrove. Mr. Hargrove, I'm Freddie White Johnson. I'm married to Larry Tank Johnson. We have a son named Larry Johnson the second, and I work for the state of Mississippi. And also, I do counselor education and outreach and advocacy and write grants, and I serve 35 counties in the Mississippi Delta and outside Delta.
My name is Emma
Bale.
I just began a new job a couple weeks ago. 28 years with the Mississippi Department of Human Services with the Division of Program Management.
Mr. Carroll.
You know me well.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Banks.
Marcus Banks, graduate here for the city of Greenwood. Been with the city for almost 25 years and now I've been the fire chief for the night. Glad to have you.
And we all have your boy, Mr. Hargrove, and like you said, we have gone through a loss in these last 7 months, really the last 2 years since I've been on the board. But hopefully with your ideas and your perspective, we can get some things done and increase and enhance what's already going with our Greenwood Local Hospital. So next on the agenda, we got old business. Do we have any old business? Do we have any old business?
We don't have any old business.
No old business, so we've moved next to, we got new business. Election by new officers.
I would like to make a motion that since Ms. Johnson has served as vice chair for over a year and had more experience on this board, that she become the chairman of the board.
Can I get a second, please? Motion been made. Second. I second it. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
I'll make a motion that Mr. Ricky Powell will serve as board chair.
Sir. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, Mr. Powell, come take my seat.
next item we have is the recognition of Mr. Foster for his years of service. Freddie White.
Again, y'all know who I am. I'm Freddie White Johnson, a board member. Mr. Foster been on this board for 20 years, and him and I got together and thought it would be just a great idea that we just show him how much we appreciate him, just give him the recognition that that he really deserved, because sitting on this board, it is a very complex board, very difficult. And to be here 20 years, I really commend him for serving. So he's here tonight, and we're going to recognize him and some of the men in black and blue from Montgomery County and LaFleur, my husband, and some of David Jordan here, just to say thank you to Mr. Foster for a well done job.
I would like to present Mr. Foster
for
his work. Circle of friends, we would like to send you out to Outback for a dinner too. We would also like to send you to the Cheesecake Factory for two people. And also we would like to send you and your wife on a cruise to the Bahamas with $1,500 for your tickets. So here go the information for the cruise. And if you need more money, you need to use yours.
Do we have any committee reports?
We don't have any physician committee
reports. Okay, and now we need to adjourn into executive session. What's
the it would be a motion to go into a closed session for preliminary determination of necessity. If somebody would make that motion.
Thank y'all for coming.
Yes.
Thank y'all so much.
Yes. Yeah.